Here in the town of Mexico, local and state police continue to investigate a shooting that happened inside this mobile home at about 4:30 this morning. Police say three men were inside the house. One man who was shot, they say, is in grave condition at Maine Medical Center. Two other men involved. One has disappeared, and police are searching for him. They have spoken to the other person involved. Now, police say none of the three people inside this mobile home actually live here. I'm Steve Minich. Much more on WMTW.com and News 8 at 6.